hear a phone ringing. Actually, before we do that, you can open up your fridge. I don't want to take the chocolate milk. I want to take the wine bottle. No. I want the wine bottle. There we go. That's a weapon. But I'm going to stick it in here. You want to take it just so that you have record of getting as many weapons as you can. Who can possibly be calling me right now when the phones aren't even supposed to be working?
Where did you go? Hurry, save me! If you need a token, there's one here!
Oh, right. Might as well mention this, too. Come on. Okay. 555-3750. Oh dear. How scary. What is that noise? I hope you can hear me from back here. I don't feel like sitting forward anymore. No notes. Alright, back to the hole we go. Now that we wasted all that time, in reality, Cynthia probably would have already been dead. Oh, you can also skip these sequences where you're going through the hole. And there's a mannequin that looks awfully like Cynthia, with hands covered in blood. God knows what she was doing. And I'll take the coin. Coin is good. Keep an eye out for items like health drinks and bullets. I love this game, but I hate this game. You want a piece? No! Thought there was another one around here. There it is. This always drives me nuts. Coin slot. I need a coin slot. There it is. Damn shit, I can't use this here. Thank you. I hope I'm not getting sick. Yay, ghost! Now you can't kill these damn things. They hurt your head. You can knock them down for a minute or two, but you can't kill them. Don't bother trying. Oh god. Yeah, ghost is coming. Whenever I hear those stupid things, I always forget what I need to do. There's a button. Yes, I will push the button. This is fine. I always do that. Oh! Oh! You scared me, you bitch. Okay, this gets kind of frustrating trying to figure out where the hell you're supposed to go. And on top of that there's ghosts, victims running around. And you're kind of trying to keep an eye out for items, too. Aw, shit. Your door won't open. Okay, so I think I need to go out. Is there another open door somewhere? I think there's the one that Cynthia came out of. I think. Yeah, there it is. Hi. Oh my god, leave me alone. Going backwards. Oh, there we go. Please, please don't tell me I just went around in a huge circle. I think I did. Hang on. There's only one way to find out. Ah! Up the stairs. Bullets! No, I want bullets. Oh. Crap. Down. Move, bitch, move! Run! Okay, no, I didn't go backwards. And you find out that Cynthia didn't follow you. So you can go back home and save. I might just do that. I don't know how long I'm going to be doing this right now because I don't feel well. I still really hope you guys can hear me back here. There's really no reason to come back here except save. Thank you. hate this area. I feel like there's something in there. Oh. I don't think I'm supposed to be down here yet. You're dead. But that's not my problem. Bad dog. Oh, Jesus, how many of you are there? Though I've never heard a dog that sounds like a panther. You'll be introduced to wall monsters. These are fun little dudes that like to bash at you. Kill them with your stick. Don't let them take you by surprise, though. Because they'll knock you down the escalator. I broke my pipe already? Wow. Hey, I was hitting him. Fine, I'll get you later. Club broke way too fast. Hey, pay attention. Aw, Henry. The lock-on system really sucks for this game. Lock onto this one.